H.C. Verma, Chapter 10, Question Number 6. A disk of radius 10 cm is rotating about its axis at an angular speed of 10 radian per second. Find the linear speed of A, a point on the rim, B, the middle point of a radius. Linear speed of a point in a circular motion is given by omega into r, where omega is the angular speed and r is the distance of the point from the axis. The angular speed is 20 radian per second, and when the point is on the rim, the radius is equal to the radius of the disk, that is 10 cm or 0.1 meter. Putting these values, we get V is equal to 20 into 0.1 or 2 meter per second. This is answer to part A of the question. At the middle point of the radius, the distance from the axis is 5 cm or 0.05 meter. Thus, linear speed is equal to 20 into 0.05 or 1 meter per second. This is answer to part B of the question. In order to request solution to any question from H.C. Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.